you're going to run into a little of that fog. 4029's Brad Carl is live out in the thick of it this morning and shows us exactly what you can expect out there. Brad?
Yeah, Laura, there really is quite a bit of patchy fog outside. We're here in Rogers this morning. As you look up behind me on parts of Interstate 540, you can see the cars and their headlights in there with plenty of the fog as they begin to drive in for their Monday morning commute. Now, some areas across northwest Arkansas in particular have seen visibilities reduced to a quarter mile or less in many spots. So regardless of where you are, you're really going to be seeing a difficult time as you head out on the road for your drive. Now, there is that dense fog advisory in effect, as Laura did mention there. That'll be in effect until 9 o'clock this morning across northwest Arkansas, portions of eastern Oklahoma, and the northern areas of the River Valley, including Fort Smith. Once again, that's until 9 o'clock this morning. So definitely want to take it easy on the roads. You don't have to go 70 miles per hour on the freeway. Just make sure you slow down and watch for others on the road. We're reporting live in Rogers this morning. Brad Carl, 4029 News.
You know, Brad, it was difficult to see the fog right where you were, but as soon as the cars came in behind you, we could see the fog against their headlights. So it is very strong out there. Thanks, Brad. By this afternoon, we should be expecting a little more sunshine in here, and of course, that fog will burn up as soon as the temperatures warm later.